History has shown that often the simplest insights can have the biggest impact. Take John Snow. In 1854, he stopped a widespread cholera epidemic that threatened to shake London to its core. By mapping reported cases from around the city, he traced the source of the outbreak to a single contaminated water pump and disabled it, saving thousands of lives. Today, we have the tools to better act on such insights on a global scale, improving the health of communities in powerful new ways. And yet, more than half the world's population is missing the care they need, living in blind spots, unseen by the health system. These blind spots lead to gaps in health, where risks are hidden and the simple quickly becomes complicated. Take Radha, for instance. Radha is 25 years old. She lives in a rural part of northwest India and is pregnant with her third child. She experienced complications with her last pregnancy, and she's falling through the cracks. Monsoon season just ended, but flash floods are still a frequent occurrence, and there's a good chance the road to the local health facility could be washed out if she delivered the baby today. Lately, she's been lightheaded and feels a strange pressure in her lower back. She's worried that something is wrong. And while community health workers visit frequently to track vaccines, administer malaria tests, and deliver supplements, they don't have the holistic picture they need to help Radha and her unborn child. Their future is in jeopardy. But it doesn't have to be this way. Acting on a few simple insights could dramatically rewrite the story. We can fill the gaps to Radha's journey to health by connecting diverse data systems, arming health decision makers with the knowledge they need to act before a situation becomes a crisis. By joining Radha's siloed health data with her latest blood pressure reading, the community health worker will see that Radha's pregnancy is high risk and schedule more frequent visits leading up to her due date. By integrating Radha's data across all levels of the health system, attendants at the local health facility will prepare for her due date by ensuring proper medication and supplies are on site in case of an emergency. And by mapping community health needs to non-health data patterns like weather, the Ministry of Health could decide to construct a birth waiting room near Radha's health facility, ensuring that pregnant women at risk for preterm delivery are close to care when the time comes. But as long as data remains fragmented, blind spots will persist. The Rockefeller Foundation will accelerate existing momentum in global health to align partners around approaches to data integration and health delivery, revealing a world where women like Radha receive the care they need when they need it most, delivering better health not only for her, but for her family, community, and the world they live in.